Hi guys, it's Evan. I have a great song for you today. This is Fly Me to the Moon. The song was originally written in 1954 by Bart Howard and recorded that same year by Kay Ballard. But it certainly became much more popular about a decade later when Frank Sinatra released his rendition of it. So I hope you guys all enjoy. Guys all enjoyed, and I look forward to seeing you guys in person hopefully very soon. See you next week, guys. Thank you.